Let's shift focus to the national capital, where Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, his deputy Manish Sisodia, along with 11 other AAP MLAs, have been summoned by the Patiala House Court in the Delhi Chief Secretary assault case. All those summoned will have to personally appear in court on the 25th of October. This comes after the court took cognizance of the charge sheet filed in this case, where police have said that the assault was allegedly orchestrated by Arvind Kejriwal. The Chief Secretary Anshu Prakash had alleged that he was assaulted at the Chief Minister's residence on the intervening night of 19th and 20th February. Bhavtosh Singh joining us on the phone line. Bhavtosh, so it seems that the court has found reason to summon the Chief Minister and his Deputy Chief Minister along with 11 other MLAs on that very unsavory episode that took place in the Delhi Secretariat. Give us more information on what the charge sheet says and what has the court observed.
After that, the court said that the evidence that has been placed as of now is sufficient enough to start a trial against Arvind Kejriwal, his deputy Manish Sisodia, and 11 other MLAs. In fact, the court has said that they have to take place on 25th October. These summons will be issued by the investigating officer of this case. The charge sheet says that the entire conspiracy to attack the Chief Secretary, who is also the senior most bureaucrat in the capital, was orchestrated by Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. Arvind Kejriwal was angry at the fact that CS and other bureaucrats had not released funds which have been used by AAP. It's even marking 3 years of its presence in Delhi. These funds were not released, after which Arshu Prakash was called by a very close aide of Arvind Kejriwal. He went to his residence. Now, in the charge sheet, it's also been mentioned that in past 3 years, Arvind Kejriwal had not called any bureaucrat after 11 in the night. Arshu Prakash was probably the first one. They said that he was instigated, he was attacked, and when this assault was taking place, Arvind Kejriwal remained a mute spectator.
Yes.
This morning, his counsel also told the court that Arvind Kejriwal is also guilty of abetment, criminal conspiracy and common intention, along with other MLAs who participated in the assault on Arshu Prakash.
Well, so the court has also observed that there's sufficient ground now to start trial against the Delhi CM and his deputy, as well as 11 other MLAs. So they will have to appear in court on the 25th of October. Bhavtosh, thanks for updating us.